Actress Priya Prakash Varrier will soon make her Bollywood debut with Sridevi Bungalow has said that she is keen to do more Hindi films in the future.
I've actually signed a second movie in Hindi, which is called Love Hackers. So that's about cyber crime. So definitely, if good projects come, why not?
Priya said while interacting with the media on the sets of Sridevi Bungalow on Monday in Mumbai. Asked if she would like to shed her image of the pink girl, she said,
definitely, because that was for my first movie. And that move or that action definitely gave me a lot of publicity and everybody liked it. But when it goes on repeating, people will start, you know, why are you doing this? So I want to do more and prove myself as an actor.
Sridevi Bungalow also features Arbaaz Khan and is scheduled to release later this year. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.